Central Cabarrus. Today is Tuesday, January 2nd. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
On this day in history, in the year 1811, Senator Timothy Pickering, a Federalist from Massachusetts, became the first senator to be censured when the Senate approves a censure motion against him by a vote of 20-7. Pickering was accused of violating congressional law by publicly revealing secret documents communicated by the president to the Senate.
Meanwhile, back at Central, physics tutoring will meet Friday, January 5th in room 321 after school from 2:30 to 3:30.
The GSA will be meeting today in room 216. This is Ms. Collard's room, not Mrs. Davis's room.
Get a new car for the holidays? You must purchase a new parking pass to park anywhere on campus. Parking passes are $25 and are sold in the main office.
Our Central Connection schedule will be different January 8th through the 11th. During this time, no clubs will be held. Instead, students will remain in the classes and participate in review time for final exams. January 12th is the final for first block, and this is also a half day.
Congratulations to the following seniors who received the scholarships too. Alexandria Pavone for earning $14,000 to UNCG and $96,000 to Wingate University.
Cameron Haman for earning $96,000 to Wingate University.
Allison Senton Harris for earning $40,000 to Binghamton University.
Max Havasta for earning $92,000 to Wingate University, $72,000 to Lenoir Rye University, $9,000 to Belmont Abbey College, $72,000 to Pfeiffer University, and $64,000 to Johnson and Wales University.
Allison Roach for earning $96,000 to Wingate University.
Ashlyn Elliott for earning $70,000 to Meredith College.
Angelina Alvarez for earning $20,000 to High Point University. Yeah. Our current goal is $2,765,000. Our goal is $7
million. Yeah. The SAT word of the day is...
edification, which means the instruction or improvement of a person morally or intellectually.
Synonyms include education, instruction, teaching, training, and guidance. Final exam review sessions will be starting soon for our edification. Thank you, Central, and have a great day.